This is Tuesday, the 30th of April 2019, with the Irish National Statistical Day. I'm at the Stallion Paddocks, I'm with Dragon Pulse. And you see, he's wearing a bridle today. He wasn't wearing a bridle the last time I was here. He's wearing a bridle today, or a holster, whatever you have to call it. And he's sitting back to see, he's in his coat. I don't know whether he's with us. I don't think he's with us today. As we're walking up, he had his head up when he was walking up. I saw his head up as I was walking down. I saw his head up. But he has his head down now. But I saw his head up a second ago as I was walking down. But he has his head down now. I think he's going to sleep. So this dragon, yes, has his bridle on. He was off the last time I was here. I saw his head up a second ago. So, this is national. This is a visible sun. And I still haven't mentioned it to Paul about the mistake on the year of his birth. Paul is the head guy at the Stallion. He's the head man at the Stallion's Stallion man. Paul Croak is his name. I actually mentioned to him about the mistake of the year of his birth. On the poster, 2014 is the year he's won. But this is National Defence here, Camden Day. If you zoom in a bit, not too far. If you zoomed in too far the last time you were here.
There.
No. Not zooming too far. Get him?
Yeah.
Now, it's my friend up here. I hope I'm in as good books now, because I haven't been getting good books for a while, and I still don't have any footage of him being led out to cover yet. I still wait for that opportunity. I've only had two of them last year and two of them the year before. I've only managed to get to put the film up and be led out to cover twice.
Here's Gayforce.
I've only managed to finish him twice being led out to cover last year and the year before. So I haven't done his any footsteps being led out to cover yet this year. So I've all the rest of the signs, I don't have him yet. So I'm still waiting for the opportunity to get there for. So here he is now. This is my pal. He's brazen. Zoom in a bit, not too far. My pal. Good books or bad books, but, and he had a win there recently as well. I said that to you the last time, but fortunately it wasn't a group one. It wasn't a group one, unfortunately. So he had a win. I think he had two wins so far this year. He had two wins. Two wins this year so far. He has to pull up his socks and try and get some group one.
Don't blame him, blame his sons and daughters.
I know, but I mean...
It's his fault.
I know it's not his fault, but I mean, like, if he's going to stay in the stud, he's going to have to, you
have
know.
To do what? Have sex in warm airs?
Well, that's according to Dave, that's what he said, yeah. He has to pull his socks up. That's what Dave was saying, but that's what Dave was saying, mm-hmm. That's what he's saying, was he has to pull up his socks at all he's out. Mm-hmm. It has to be better with this offspring, otherwise he's out of the stud. But that's what David was saying. He says it has to be better with this offspring, otherwise he's out of the stud. So his offspring has to be better, otherwise he's out of the stud. I don't want that to happen. I go mad if I lost Gayforce. I've already lost one friend. I could lose him as well. So I'd be gutted if I lost Gayforce. I'd be heartbroken if I lost him. He's my best friend. He's my companion. So I couldn't. I couldn't live without him, you know, he's my best horse friend forever, to lose him killed me, you know, I'm heartbroken losing Wartag. I'm still heartbroken losing Wartag. I still haven't gone over the loss of Wartag. I never will get over the loss of Wartag. I'm still very angry at the fact that Stud of France emailed back to me and haven't replied back to any of my emails. I've emailed them loads of emails and they haven't replied to any of them. I'm still very angry at the fact they haven't replied to any of my emails about war chat, and I'm asking and inquiring on how he's getting on. I really miss him like hell. And it's his birthday coming up very soon as well in war chat, so it's kind of this it's his birthday this Sunday. The 5th of May is his birthday. It's this Sunday, it's Wartell's birthday. I won't be able to give him cards this year. Oh. This year, that way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's back on Sunday, Lord Ted, and I know we'll be able to give him cards, or probably only would even get a reply back now if I sent an email to Bushmack's birthday. If I sent an email to this girl, Bushmack's birthday, I probably won't even get a reply back. I'm really upset now that the fact he's not here. I won't be able to celebrate with him now. I won't be able to celebrate his birthday with him. That's really hard for me. I won't be able to celebrate his birthday with him now this year. It's heartbreaking for me. It's heartbreaking for me now. Sorry, folks. I just realised now, not just this weekend. Let's talk about war time. I just realised this is birthday on Sunday. I think now that I realised, mm-hmm. this Sunday's his birthday, mm-hmm. the 5th of May.
Mm-hmm.
This Sunday's his birthday. I just realised that now, this is what I wanted just now.
Mm-hmm.
I just realised that it's his birthday on Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
He's 12 this Sunday.
Yeah.
I won't be able to give him cards.
Mm-hmm.
I'll probably only get a reply back. I sent an email to the store, but I probably won't get a reply back.
Yeah.
I've walked in a watery mess here. Sorry, folks. No fences in these fences.
Nothing. Trying to get for it. Yeah, there you go.
Decorated nice up here, isn't it?
There you go. Behind him there, huh?
What?
Behind him there? Behind you. To your right. To your right.
Where? Here.
Bang up the gate as well.
What?
You just banged up the gate.
Decoration
night
is in where war tat was. I think it's a war tat's old cat, isn't it?
Yeah.
Decoration night is a war tat's old cat. This is where war tat was. Gayforce up the gate, isn't he? Hello, Gayforce! Hello, Gayforce! How's Gayforce today? You give yourself a bit of a scratch there, are you? You give yourself a bit of a scratch there, are you, Gayforce? Are you, Gayforce? Hello? Gayforce? Gayforce? Hello, Gayforce! You give yourself a bit of a scratch? You give yourself a bit of a scratch there, Gayforce? Are you digging the ground there? What are you digging for? What are you digging for there, Gayforce? Gayforce, what are you digging for? What are you digging for there, Gayforce? What are you digging for? What are you digging for, Gayforce? What are you digging for? Eh? What are you digging for? Eh? Huh? What are you digging for, Gayforce? Gayforce, what are you digging for? What are you digging for, Gayforce? that's what I'm digging for. Hello. Hello, Gary Forrest. How's my pal? How's my pal? Horrible out today, isn't it, Gary Forrest? Isn't it? Horrible out today, isn't it, Gary Forrest? Miserable day, isn't it, Gary Forrest? Yeah? I was a little bit upset there as we have one of your friends. One of your friends used to be here. It was his birthday on Sunday. Yeah? Do you remember Wartat? Do you remember Wartat, Gary Forrest? Do you remember the Italian Stallion? Do you remember your friend, the Italian Stallion? Yes, his birthday is on Sunday. Yeah, this is birthday on Sunday. Yeah, yeah, he's in France now, don't you? It's his birthday is on Sunday. Yeah, he'd be 12 on Sunday. Yeah, I'm very sad. I won't be here to celebrate his birthday with him. I won't be able to give him any cards. Yeah, I won't be able to give him any cards for his birthday now. I'm very sad. I was just crying there because I just realised it's his birthday on Sunday. Yeah, I was just talking about Wartat just there now and I just realised it's his birthday on Sunday. Yeah. I'm very sad.
Mm-hmm.
I can't give him any cards. I can't treat him to any cards this year. No, I can't. No, I gave him cards last year though, but I can't give him cards this year. You know what I did last year, Gabe was? I celebrated his birthday in April. I didn't have forgotten it. I thought his birthday was in April. I didn't realise his I forgotten it. I thought his birthday was in April. I didn't realise his birthday was in May. I celebrated his birthday a month earlier. I was getting mixed up. I thought his birthday was the 5th of April. It's actually the 5th of May. Yeah, I gave his birthday present in a month early last year, thinking his birthday was in April. It's actually in May. It's the 5th of May. I thought it was the 5th of April. Yeah. And I got a plaque done. I got a plaque done of Wartat. I have it up on my wall, and I have the wrong month on the. I got the wrong month on the plaque. I have the 5th of April. It should be the 5th of May. You know, I got the wrong month on it, the 5th of April. I have to get that changed, Aline. Mm-hmm. You have to get that changed, okay? I have the wrong month on it, I have the 5th of April, it should be the 5th of May. Yeah, so I have to get that changed, don't I? Yeah, I got a plaque done of Wartat as a kind of tribute to him, because Wartat and I are very good pals. Do you remember Wartat, the Italian Stallion? Do you remember him? Do you remember Wartat, the Italian Stallion? Yeah, and Wartat was opposite you there. Remember the paddock opposite you, where your friend is the decoration night is now. Yeah, he's in the paddock now where the decoration night is. Yeah, he's in the paddock where the decoration night is now. Yeah, yeah, he is now. Yeah, he's in the paddock opposite you there where decoration night is now. Yeah, and so he's gone to France now, the other side of the world. And I won't be able to give him his birthday present this year. And I'm very sad. So, and I probably won't even get a reply back if I send an email to the store either. Just a happy birthday for them. And I have their number, but I probably won't be able to ring them either. It could be too expensive. Cost a fortune to ring them, but whatever. But I'm very sad. So, should the stud, would the Arsenal stud be in touch with
them? Yeah.
Would they?
Yeah.
Would they be in touch with them? Okay. Oh yeah. Have you been the horse with him?
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to do the paradise? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ashman, I suppose.
Yeah. I'm not surprised to bring them in early. It's very early. What time is it now?
It's 2:30.
It's 2:30, is it?
Mm-hmm.
2:30, yeah. They're getting one up there for us, are they? They're getting nostril brushes up.
Yeah.
You see me, the dragon probably go to his den as well.
Mm-hmm.
There's two weapons today out, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
The two weapons today out, wouldn't it?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a Lucy Pinson. I don't expect to say hello to Lucy. Don't say hello to the Invincible.
Okay, let's go to Invincible and Cod.
The gate's up here, isn't it?
Yeah. Pause video. Pause video?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes or no?
Well,
say we gave us your head lunch then.
So see you later, gave us.
Pause video?
Yeah.